When talking about Japan's history, there is one important topic to talk about. This is the Japanese sword. Its history goes back to the Kofun period. Until now, the technology has been inherited while evolving by swordsmithing. It's the samurai who handle the Japanese swords. Only delicate weapons require delicacy in their handling. Currently, it is used not as a weapon, but for the skill, inheritance, and spiritual training of Bushido. These are the cultural traditions that Japan is proud of and would like to show the world. There is one samurai in Japan. His name is Warakiri Motosai. While walking across the country. To inherit and launch the rich traditional culture of Japanese swords. While loving Japan and traveling with its nature. Continue the journey of endless swordsmanship training. A tradition that Japan is proud of. Samurai.
高評価、チャンネル登録よろしくお願いします。ツイッター、インスタグラム、その他いろいろやってますので、そちらの方もよろしくお願いします。